The endangered red wolf will be continue to be released over the course of an 8-year plan. This is from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service in order to settle a lawsuit brought on by conservation groups. Now, the groups claim that the U.S. FWS violated the Endangered Species Act. There's only about 30 red wolf left in the wild right now.
I've never seen anything like this. A Woodbury man is facing multiple citations for driving a four-wheeler down an interstate. It happened earlier this week on a stretch of 494. The guy went 40 miles. Ton of people called the police. He said he was driving a highway vehicle that was legal, and he has papers to prove it.
First time mini-miker here. Honored, but this weekend looks solid. Saturday, gonna be temperatures in the low 80s. Sunday, stuck in the 70s. I think the first half of the day is okay. Mostly cloudy, and then rain comes in Sunday afternoon, and we start off in the 70s and rainy on Monday morning. That's your three things with Care 11 Sunrise.